Avalanche against the Ducks.
Southern California, County of Orange, City of Anaheim. The team is the Ducks, the champs of 2007. Terrific action lies ahead. Getzlaff, the faceoff man for Anaheim. McKinnon's there for the Avalanche. Faceoff number one of a great night ahead. He pinned him to the glass. Taken on by Como. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. To Bourque.
Oh, I broke my stick already?
And angled to Zatteroff. At the point of drive. Gets in, looks over his options here. Out to the point. Slides it paddled aside. What a hit.
Pick yourself up off the route, and that is a big hit.
Puck captured by Barry. Solid work there by Fowler. Puck taken hold of by Landeskog.
Oh, I got snared.
Gathered in by Kessler. Gathered up again by Barry.
Oh!
Has it picked up? The abs up the wing, lugged the puck. Dumped in. The Ducks have left the defensive zone. Nicely into the zone. Snaps off a wrist shot. Colorado setting things up in the defensive zone. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick.
Get off.
Back in the defensive zone towards center ice. Flings it and a good job in the goal crease. Directing that one to Weirkosh. Anaheim's on the move in the defensive zone. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Save! Puck is thrown to Grigorenko. Puck held near the point. Possession reestablished by two. A punishing hit shuts that one down. Puck loose, now picked up. The Ducks with possession up the wing. Goes to the backhand. Terrific shot, but a save.
Really?
He covers, and a faceoff will follow. Play is stopped, and so we have a chance to hear from Ray.
There's not very many games you can put in the win column if your special teams aren't very good. You have to at least be able to play.
Oh, and he robbed him. And he'll hold on.
That's fine.
A little under 8 minutes to go in the first. Still scoreless. Solid, clean win. Enormous hit.
Saw him coming just at the last minute, able to spin off, but that's a big hit.
Oh, how can they miss that pass? Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
The goalie makes himself look big.
He's in on an onside play. Fires. Oh, they can't find the target. In this situation, stick save.
Get him.
The Avs are skating it back in their own end. Pitching it to Aginla. To Fowler. Trying to go to Getzlaff. Poke checked away by Bolshevik. Loose puck regathered by Getzlaff.
Drives
toward the slot. That shot came from right in front. Good clean win. The Avs are carrying it in their own zone. Mashed in. This one comes into the possession.
What are you doing?
Scores.
That was the. Sorry about that.
Colorado's been able to break the scoreless tie, but can they build on this? Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. Pass attempt to Bohr. Moved along and in. He's in! And he got that one! Looking to Perry. And in flight over the line. Big chance here! Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Around the 20th minute of this period. A shot! Big point blank save there. Gets play stopped. Anaheim's got it. Hammers one.
Yeah, score. Good shot.
And
yeah.
This one is
good shot.
High.
Good shot.
Two more just like that.
Oh, he hit that puck square in the middle of his stick. Great technique.
How you do your best, you see if you can get in front of it, but that is just too quick a shot for the goaltender.
Spinning around. Come on, let's go.
Draw the tie up and his team prevails. Oh. Shoots one. Oh. He's turned aside.
I was about to shoot it.
Time of the goal. 19 minutes, 15 seconds. The Ducks get the draw. Not through.
Trying to sneak it in.
Carried out of his own end towards center ice.
Oh, I missed it. Good for
20 minutes in the books, both teams scored a single time.
I messed up and made the jerseys the same. I think the other one's home and the other one's away.
Just begun the second.